From cute bags to adorable shoes to even finding the perfect little black dress. Of course, Alan needs that. One spot has got everything you need.
Alan Sanchez is in Modesto getting a bit of shopping done. Hello there. And by the way, I kind of watched on Instagram and saw your picture of your nice, clean-shaven face, and you look very handsome.
Yes, you do.
Thank you so much. That's why now that I'm back to being fresh again, I'm taking it to the next level. That's why I got myself a Kate Spade bag right here. And
beautiful.
I know enough, at least when it comes to Kate Spade, that this is something that a lot of the people want.
Yes, Kate Spade and a lot of my other purses here are something that you can't find anywhere
right.
else.
Right, and this is the thing. I'm thinking, okay, so everything here is brand new. That's the way it looks like to me, but you're telling me this is all with a little bit of love.
A little bit of love, all from women around the community that no longer want to have it or have gotten something new and want to replace it with something else in their wardrobe, so they bring it in to me to sell.
And then we're talking about you're saving a lot of money, though, because I know this right here, I know it's right now the price tag on it is $145. I think it's at least twice that if you bought it brand new.
Yeah, way over $300.
But this is not also, you can get stuff at all prices.
All prices in here. I have all different brands from Gap and Banana Republic all the way up to Diane von Furstenberg and Prada.
Okay, I saw your cool little case over here, and those shoes down there in the bottom row. How much are those worth retail if we had to do?
Those Manolos are retail for $695. I have them for $199.
Oh my gosh. And what? Those are what?
Manolos,
so
yeah.
That's the one. Like, that's what I hear all the models are wearing. Like, if you want to be, like, you know, Carrie from Sex and the City, you got to be wearing those.
Absolutely. I have two pairs of those in the store.
Oh, and then I heard Gucci.
Yes, there's two Gucci bags down there. Those retail for $800-$900.
Right.
I have them.
I'll never touch Gucci in my life. But I want to be Gucci for 1 second. Can you grab that?
Absolutely.
Oh, I'm gonna look cool out here. They're right next to Mr. T's Donuts. I mean, we're sharing a wall with them, so you know the location down here in Modesto off Tolley Road. And we're looking. This is close. I can't even go to the stores when I go to Vegas because those are things. So now, something like this. $345, but you're talking how much retail?
Over $900.
Now let's go to the people like myself. Let's go to the stuff that is more in my bargain range. What are we talking about when we're looking at the bargain range? And I hate to say bargain because this seems like, oh my gosh, that's going to be something that's going to be worth a lot. But
jeans, $12, 20% off. That's $9 for a pair of jeans that have been loved, but they are in awesome condition. I mean, I have stuff still with tags on them.
That's not a tag on them. I don't know if we can show the tag, but that still has a tag on them.
Absolutely, I have. And then I have higher end jeans. You got Joe's B jeans, $42. These are like $90, over $100 for some of these jeans.
I love it. I think since now that I just shaved my mustache off yesterday, I'm gonna go up my style a little bit more. Go with that little clean look. Does this work for you, this necklace?
Yeah. It gives you a little pop on your
Ladies,
black shirt.
What do you think? You know, I'm just trying to go a little bit different with my new style here.
I love it. The pink one
looks
great.
Yes.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yes.
I appreciate it. Oh, I'm going to take this purse with me. All right. Style walk out of here. I'll see you ladies later. See you out here
style
on Tully
walk.
Road.
Let's see.
Bye-bye.
Sashay.